En rejekutter stævner ind i Troon i det sydvestlige Skotland, og der er ingen tvivl om, hvad de ønsker her.
What about Brexit? Are you happy about Brexit?
Well, I think it's an opportunity for us to, you know, the way things have been going before Brexit, it's not really been helping us.
Definitely, get out of the EU. We've got great waters here, and let's manage them and fish them in the best way. That...
Blot 12 rejekutter er tilbage efter fortidens sille- og makrel-eventyr.
How old is that?
Probably 100 years old, maybe more.
Seen a lot of boats?
I've seen a lot of boats and a lot of ropes. So all this, right all the way down, was a big market, ice factory, and all the way across the river here, you had a fleet, a local fleet of about 50 boats. And now, well, as you see, it's absolutely empty.
Og der er stadig masser af fisk.
De der par sten, der er derinde i det fjerne, det er Shetlandsøerne.
Her på TV2-nyhederne har vi fortalt om danske kuttere, der fisker tæt på Skotland og fanger fisk i milliardklassen på grund af EU's kvotesystem.
Men det britterne vil, det er, at de vil have det her område for sig selv.
Aaron Brown er aktiv i organisationen Fishers for Leave, altså fiskere for Brexit.
Your organization says this is robbery.
It's robbery. It absolutely is robbery. It's not anything personal against the Danish fishermen. When you ask, do we hate the Danish fishermen? No, they have taken advantage of a situation the EU has created.
Der er lagt op til fiskerikrig. Den danske regering truer med den internationale domstol, ligesom flere andre EU-lande.
Lige om lidt så skal mændene her på havnen, ligesom resten af britterne, til stemmeurnerne. Spørgsmålet er, hvem de stemmer på, og hvad de tror, de får ud af valget.
Well, I don't know yet. That's a million dollar question, that one.
It'd be nice to see Britain making the decisions for the fishing industry in Britain.
Men Brexit først, og så er der masser af velvilje her på havnen.
I'm feeling very open about Danes, Norwegians, whatever sector. At the end of the day, we've got very, very...
You don't feel robbed by them?
No, not at all. No, this is the 21st century we're in here, come on.
Fisk til alle, men på briternes betingelser.
Show them your skills.
Lød det på havnen i det sydvestlige Skotland.